morning, everyone. Welcome to The Wire. I hope you had a great weekend. This is Sam. Let's get started with the special celebrations for the week. Here's Drew with the birthdays.
Hi, everyone. This is Drew. I'm here to share the birthdays with you. Our birthdays this week are Afra, Fatima, Nermeen, Sophie, Zayden, Pranaya, I, Addie, and Khadija. Happy birthday, everyone. Have a good one.
Thanks, Drew. Next, Sophia has the history report for the week.
Hello there. It's Sophia. Here's a cool event in this week in history. The first successful heart transplant was on December 3rd, 1967, and was performed by Dr. Christiaan Barnard in Cape Town, South Africa, on Louis Washkowski, who lived for 18 days.
We want Indian Run to be a school full of selflessness and kindness. Here's Lauren to share some kindness shout-outs.
Hey, Indian Run. What's up? This is Lauren, and I'm here with the kindness shout-outs for the week. This week's kindness shout-out is from Mrs. Ulmer for Bentley in Mrs. Van Dyke's classroom. Bentley has been super kind and supportive to all of his peers and gone out of his way to pick up items that have been left behind or out of place in the library. You're very appreciated, Bentley. Thank you.
Thanks, Lauren. And now it's time for our weekly message from the principals. Yeah, you've got a heart. You've got,
yeah, you've got a heart. Yeah, you've got, yeah. Good morning and happy Monday, Indian Run. Welcome back from your Thanksgiving break. I sure hope you had some quality time with your family. I know I really enjoyed it. And might I add, quite a bit of turkey. How was your Thanksgiving?
It was great. Lots of family time, relaxing, and lots of food, just like you.
Yeah. Well, we have just 2 days left of the month of November, and then we are off to December. This year is flying by. What are some things that students should be remembering as we wrap up the 21 calendar school year?
Yeah. So like Mr. Austin said, we only have 3 weeks left until winter break, and our teachers have lots of fun things planned for you. And I just want us to focus on our rules here at Indian Run. Be respectful, be kind, and be amazing. Because we can do this.
Yeah, and that's one of my most favorite things about being here at Indian Run is we have some amazing people in the building, all in that classroom right there. So thank you for doing everything you do. Keep up the hard work. And don't forget, what begins here
will change the world.
Have a great week.
Thank you, Mr. Asman and Ms. Brown. Guess what time it is? That's right, it's Indian Run's Got Talent. Today, our talented students are Sora and Samuel, who created a special dance for Diwali. Enjoy! Nice job, Sora and Zemu. Every day there's a holiday celebrated somewhere in the world. There also could be some silly and strange ones. Maria is here to share the holiday of the week.
Hi, Indian Run. It's Maria with this week's silly and strange holiday for this week. November 29th is Electronic Greeting Card Day. Talk about electronically tool.
Thanks everyone for watching. Please get ready to say a pledge with your class. For The Wire, this is Sam signing off. Don't forget to be kind, be respectful, and be amazing. Make it a great week, Indian Run. Goodbye. Innocent, say I keep a check. She was a